Okay, hello, and I'm back this time with, well, probably same time with Pellegrino, and we're in Cerrodiil, and we're about to find out, oh my god, how bad this is. I'll have to go over here, unfortunately, and pick up my stuff out of the bank. But hey, should be able to pick up some AP points unless there's like thousands of EP here.
This one has many accounts.
I've never used flaming oil properly, even once. Yeah, I might as well give him 13 of those. Now I have to go back and grab this stuff. I cleaned all of my characters out of their PvP equipment for a while because I'm only going to be bringing certain ones of them in. And I started losing track of how much inventory I actually had of this. Let's see. That. And I have to put the cold fire in that slot. And oils is going there. Okay, looks good enough. Food is okay. I'm pretty sure none of these really. Well, I can charge that one up, I guess. Man, let's see where we can go. Choice. I'm gonna try and go there and run up and at least pick up the AP from that castle. Keep taking. I probably won't be successful, but I don't really see any other way around it. This is one of the worst sides to get out from the gate, but the good thing is once you're out of the gate, the keep is right there. I'm kind of happy it's still fighting, and I'm kind of not so happy. Since the entire time this thing's been being sieged, I've been able to go to the bank, come back, and run over here. Great. At least I know what to do here. Just keep pounding it until the things flip. Okay, there's enough people out there. Well, that was the beginning. Might actually have a lot of things to do. Managed to pick up the achievement Grand Sorcerer Slayer. I hope they're at least repairing that one. Go back to healing and go help them pick up the resources. I don't actually need to stand anywhere near those guys, waiting for the bomber. Yeah. And now to the mine. That's a good start. Certainly was better the last time I showed up, and EP basically rolled the map. Oh, we're low population, so we're getting extra AP for that. Not that it's going to really help us in the long run. Okay, we can go take those back, the resources here. By then, I'm sure people have started to move on Farragut or something. Not Farragut, Fairgile. At least one can hope. Oh, never mind, they've already gone to there. I think you'd at least take one of these. A small group of them going up there and taking resources instead of actually doesn't look good. Actual fighting? Okay. Hopefully. Guess not. Not good enough. Who's out here fighting then? Nope, that was a good idea while I thought about it. I think it's going to be another of those days where we're just gatekeeped. Considering what's going on in chat. Well, let's see if we can go back and maybe take the farm back. Got credit yet again. Thank you. Oh, the Nord group is alive and well. Now let's see what they're taking that. Still no idea really what to do. Well, that's really the only action until we get wiped out. I might as well try that for a few minutes. And see if more people from my guild actually show up. And here I am back at fair for whatever reason. Let's see. Do that. I'm a vampire. I can move pretty fast. And see what this so-called fighting over here is. Wolves, of course. Oh, that was interesting. Must be like 20, 30 of them out there. I don't even know what I should report, or if anything, really. And they're leaving that alone, just so they can catch people out there. Well, that didn't take long for them. So let's see, there's people stuck up there. Might as well head up there. Once it's full. Oh, good. Take this at least. And this is the group to follow, basically. These guys can move in and take it quickly. know none of these people. But once we take it out, see what the children of Hersing are doing. Then in we go. Good. Get ready to repair some doors. What the hell was that? Oh, it must have been one of those guys on top they brought down. Now, where are they going? Get to Nico, get to Nico. Not sure if that was an undead or abandoned or something, but they're not a problem anymore. That's kind of a weird name. Oh, cool. There actually are EP here. Ridiculous super tank there. Okay, let's see what the guild's doing. Oh, good. Now we need to turn on Discord. And get out there and save his ass. Where'd he go? Oh, okay. I got marked, that's what all the W's mean. Yep.
Let's get involved.
Running, 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 first person. Oh look, more friends. Come on, come on, get into range, buddy. Okay, where the hell did you go, Tal?
Thank you.
And now we're in tandem, which are enough, just sieging and healing. The door should be taken. Ambush from behind. And we took the place finally. Guessing we should repair the door some. Well, as long as we follow the horde. Oh, God. get them.
That right, let's keep
going. Yes, we're going to fair now. Like I said, this is kind of boring, but I'll grind out a lot of AP points and yeah, in a little while I'll get tired of it and we'll go back to doing Far Cry or something later on. Now we're supposed to siege the front door first per standard procedure. I guarantee they'll take the resources. Oh my god, somebody put a tent down. I know. I can res right there.
And all these other 80 are still in stealth spamming stuff. Fucking sakes.
Good idea.
I have it.
Good. Your deeds on the Dominion's behalf will not be forgotten. A mission accomplished in the Dominion's cause of
war. 40. There actually weren't that many more to be done. There were maybe 7. There were about 7 or 8 AD there.
I've been there before. They're camped out. They've been that way for like an hour.
Because they know the fucktard.
No, you're exactly right. I've been there. And they leave that damn mine open so people think that it's safe to go there, too. So that's the status of the war right now.
Wait, I'm good. You have Brindle?
Brindle. Yes.
Go ahead and share. Thank you. Let's get up to Bloodbane and let's go push like 3 or something.
No, that wasn't lag. That was me lagging. Looking and thinking I've got about 30, 40 minutes to go before dinner time. Oh, if nothing else, I get a lot of rewards of the worthy, or for the worthy. Probably some more stuff I can sell on my vendors.
Let's grab some ice cream real quick.
Almost would hope for EP or somebody to show up to liven this up. Pretty much solo most of these things. My bad, I thought actually... Damn, these things are tough.
Hello, Mary. Not like... Sorry. Grabbing the ice cream. I'm gonna go grab Molly.
And we get to go find the other person in our group. I think she's the inexperienced one. I'm not so sure yet. Wait until I see. Okay, now I can probably drink coffee. Oh, that doesn't look good. particularly great. Oh, it is intact. Just damaged. I'm gonna have to bring one of my other guys when we're not in guild play to boost their stats up a bit. Like Taser or somebody else, or Teaser or somebody else.
So here's how we're gonna play this. You two are going to take the merchant flag. You'll then join me at the central flag. The two of you will go to the merchant flag, get to the halfway point, and then come meet me at the central flag. Make sure to keep your buffs up.
Crap, eating might help.
Again, you can move once it's halfway. On to the next one, come catch up in a minute or a few seconds when this gets to the halfway point. Oh look, there's already someone else here. Kept running into something that would stop me completely.
Weird.
Alright, mount up, let's get out of here.
Yeah, town's ours, now we leave. We get the report, Red Horde will be here soon. Yeah, we're probably
so we're gonna hit the lumber mine and drink. And probably swing back around to hit something else. I wanna see how long it takes them to get crops for going.
So basically we're here to grab these things for AP and possibly drag some of the EP evil people up here to kill us and get them away from our home.
What's that?
Get them away from our home keeps.
Waste his siege. guys, a little healing? A little healing, please. Guys. Thank you. Push up the harlots and go light it. Mount up. Right side of tower.
Okay, lead us. We know where Harlins is. Carefully watch where he's going because, oh great, jumps right on top of a zombie. It's never dull. Not even sure why I'm doing rapids. None of them can move any faster than me at a slow jog. On the ram.
I couldn't set it up any closer because there were all the heavy things already in the way.
Still don't see any enemy out there.
Get ready to go on in. Take a flag once it goes down. Take the back flag. Go ahead and go.
Spread out!
One dime, make sure the watcher's facing and keep your buffs up. Please. the flags! Don't worry too much about this guy, stay on the flags!
Ah, shit.
Almost had it, Jesus. Respawn at Blood Main, write your ass off for Faradil. Respawn at Blood Main, write your ass off for Faradil.
Good choice. And let's go, go, go.
I see a fight. Dismount, buff up. Let's get into it. Not sure how that guy counts. Let's go. Flags are ours. Looks like. Alright, head for a breach. Either the front door or the one on the south side that they opened up. Watch for EP, they'll be coming. Hey, look, I got a new friend. No, you don't, new friend. Come back. Come back, new friend. Come back. Where'd you go? Alright, let's go find that. He's gonna head for the window. We'll catch up to him in a moment. Wait, what's that? Oh, that's one of our own guys. Okay. Need to restock on Siege, letter Y, get it done. We'll head to the lumber mill in a second just to make sure that one guy isn't up there already. Because the southern breach ain't fixed yet. Yeah. That's done.
That really wasn't worth the effort to ride back.
Going out the front door, then toward the lumber mill. Then we'll see about catching up to the people that may be going to Alessia. Unless they get to the farm first, in which case, one of these guys.
Now, away we go to the lumber mill, and then.
crops again.
Okay. We're gonna go take crops, the little town again. If you take places too quickly, or well, you don't get points for it. You have to wait about 5-10 minutes.
No bridge, yeah, they stop.
Over the bridge to Grandma's house we go. Tell me what the hell it is. That's gotta be it.
I work sometimes, Ilwen. Unlike you. Go make yourself useful for a change.
Farewell.
Start moving toward the flag that's flipping back. I'll catch up. Or get there first, whichever. Ah, at least it's unsafe. Yeah. Catch up. Town's ours. Let's get the hell out of here. Yeah.
And where do we go to next? So I'm picking up a lot of alliance points doing this, but it's kind of not really doing much for the war effort at this point.
We're gonna ride as fast as we can to BRK and we're gonna hit a resource.
Yeah. I can do that.
Unfortunately, I'll only stop for all the resources that are less.
Funny thing is, we'll probably ride all up here and actually take the resources before EP comes back up here.
Tower. Let's go see where they're sieging it from. Lumber mill side.
Really, they see something like right there, but...
There's already a guy here. On our right. In and left. In and left. Get out. Go through the barricade. I'll be in the breach. One and left. Guys, left. Left. Get out of the breach of point.
Ah, god damn it. Well.
God, that's a lot. Guys, next time I say left, you can't stand there not going left. You gotta break free. You gotta move. Oh, shit happens.
Map doesn't look so bad.
Respawn at Nickel.
Okay, I just popped out of the group. And we head back. And that's the cat back there trying to climb out the back door there. And he's making it. He's kind of wondering what was going on back there. And heading back home. Anyway, I'm gonna leave you here. And tonight, I'm not sure if I'll be doing Far Cry or possibly more of this, but I'll most likely be just wandering around killing things in Far Cry. Thanks for watching.